I ate his face. I posted a video saying, fuck Kobe Covington. TJ Dillashaw's a close second. Let's go, little man. I'm gonna dance all over fucking your face.
Alright, so here we go, early round one.
Oh, you're gonna go southpaw, huh? I'm gonna fight you so fucking dirty. We got apparently a chin. Maybe not. Come on. Come and get me.
Okay. Head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
He's giving him so many different things right now.
I'm not southpaw.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump. Oh, yeah, right hand. Nice body kick right under the elbow. Yeah, he's mixing it all up. Big, powerful.
I just want to beat you up. Get up.
Oh, he's got to chase that finish down now.
Miller gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. Ooh.
Oh, my goodness.
He's got him hurt here.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Okay. Stop trying to fucking clinch with me, you dumb piece of shit.
Yeah, there's another one for the
any day, any day, TJ.
Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Yep.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 39 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the
and fuck you, TJ.
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You're going to have to put it away.
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers.